morning we're in Kennebunk. We got an email saying, send Jim Keithley down to HB Provisions where we make a life-changing corned beef hash.
Toasting up real nice.
It took us a while to really come up with this recipe. We did a lot of trial and error, and we're like, no, we didn't like this one or we didn't like that one. We feel like this has been this is absolutely it.
And here to tell us why is production manager Valerie back here in the kitchen. So what makes this corned beef hash so great?
It's all from scratch. We start off with a raw Boston brisket. You can see that's a really nice clean meat. It's a very, very good roast.
So you pull it apart, you don't chop it up.
Pretty much, yeah, yep. And then what I'll do is I'll do this because we're going here for width, because for the chunks.
Nice big chunks. Well,
yeah, because we want the meat to outweigh the potatoes. You know, people are real meat fans of this. 3 cups of the potatoes. These are red bliss potatoes that we use. They're parboiled, and then we put them on the grill. Bring them up to a proper texture, nice soft consistency, so that they're mixed in very nice. Get a little thick there. About 1/2 cup of chives, onion powder, and I have some garlic powder, teaspoon. And then I have 1/2 cup of butter, melted butter. That just adds that just a bit to get it to stick together. Kind of squishing a little bit to make the potatoes kind of do like a bit of a paste to hold it together, because we don't want to use too much oil in this. So that's pretty, that's it. Nice big pieces of the potato, big pieces of the meat. Here at the grill, I'm going to scoop you up a nice big helping here. We're going to do like, it's like about 5 minutes actually, because we want it nice and crisp kind of on both sides.
So now we're back with the owners of HB Provisions. So it's Helen and Bonnie. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
This looks great. I'm going to taste it in a minute. But what makes your corned beef hash? You said you emailed us and said you got to come down, send Jim Keithley to try our corned beef hash.
Right. Well, and Helen always says this to customers, it's a life changer.
Okay.
Because it's not, as you can see, it's not a canned corned beef hash. I think that, as Valerie told you, the way she puts it together is just phenomenal.
Well. Seasoning.
Yeah.
It's really
absolutely
good. We're going to give you the recipe on our website, WMTW.com.